Just 5 days away, the April 15 deadline for filing your taxes. Today, workers with the Department of Revenue offered free tax help. As 12 News' Lyra O'Brien shows us, there are quite a few changes this year.
Tax season isn't something that Esther Ortiz finds taxing. For the last 12 years, she's come to the Free Service Assistance Program at Milwaukee St. Francis of Assisi Parish.
They're very nice people, very helpful. If there's things that you don't necessarily have with you, they'll let you run back home and get them so that you get your full refund.
That individual assistance is being provided by trained professionals who are familiar with any federal and state tax changes.
People can get back more money from an earned income credit or a homestead credit, and obviously there's also been some changes from the federal standpoint related to unemployment compensation.
They make sure you get everything that you have coming. They make sure everything is properly taken care of, well organized, you know, let you know exactly what you're doing and not doing.
So I think maybe they do help you get a little bit more money. They're very good. They also have other people come and help out as they're doing things. They check things out, make sure everything is going as planned.
The state is offering 200 similar programs across the area, targeting seniors, people with disabilities, or low-income individuals who need assistance. They say the volunteer staff quickly walks you through the process, and for many, they like the fact it's all free.
That's the best part.
When done, they can also help you file electronically, and if you still need assistance, another session will be held here at the parish on the final filing day of April 15th. In Milwaukee, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
You'll find information to help you finish your taxes on our website, WISN.com. Go to the Project Economy page. There you'll see links to finding local tax help, downloading forms, or learning how to file online.